I just want to share a little bit of information about the gift of giving. When I first started doing Tina's toiletries at nursing homes, I was in a position where I could only afford just a couple items. And throughout the process of giving, what I've noticed is the more you give, not even expecting, the more that you receive. And I'm not just talking about monetary, I'm talking about people that want to latch on to your vision, people that will give their time, people that actually make monetary donations. So if you're not able to volunteer with me, just maybe find a charity that is passionate for you and volunteer, because there's so many people that sometimes just need someone to encourage them. There may be items that they actually need that you can afford to pay for. So I love the gift of giving. And a lot of people say, Tina, how do you do so much? And it's mainly because of that scripture. I don't know if my cameraman can get that, but my favorite all-time scripture is, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me, from Philippians 4:13. So I know without that, I would not be able to work a full-time job, as well as run a business, as well as volunteer. But the Lord is a source of my strength, along with this girl runs on cupcakes and Jesus. So if you have an opportunity to volunteer, please do. If you would like to volunteer with me, the number is 321-345-2735. And I'm grateful.